saw that roach I was about to get into my beer. Calmetta bug almost jumped into my beer. I wish you'd have seen that.
Cockroach?
Yeah.
They live back.
I'd like to think it was a palmetto bug.
One day, one day, I'm sitting out here with my buddy Doug, and we're sitting there with a piece of wood art, and we got those
some people are really paranoid about those things. Me, you know, so what? Bug. Another bug. Who cares? Another bug. How bug bugs.
Oh, everybody thinks they're dirty.
Oh, I know. That's people's idiocy.
Hey, did you see my PF flyers?
I see those, yeah.
Cool.
Reissues, maybe.
They've been off the market for a long time.
They might be reissued. Well, hurry up, my battery's going dead. Loves attention. Yeah. She's so used to people walking by her, you know.
Thank you.
one.
No, you're fine, man.
The fuck?
No, I...
Sorry.
What a cool dog. No, you're fine right there, man.
Step on it.
Yeah, you're just fine right there. Don't worry about anything.
All right.
You're just fine.
Step on the brushes. Actually Freddie's dog. He named her. My boy.
What?
Actually my boy named her Rosa.
On a skateboarder?
Yeah. I was gonna name her Azalea. He said, what's that? I said, that's a flower. He said, oh well, what about Rosa? I was reading Rose Tattoo and I said, oh, okay, perfect name. Rosa was the main character in Rose Tattoo.
Yeah, I think Rosa.
That was my aunt's favorite flower.
Yeah, well, you know what I mean. It's like,
yeah. You stay.
I'm trying to do this with
Rosa, you stay.
I'm trying to do this with a really skateboard spirit.
You stay. You stay. Good girl, good girl.
Well, I bet you she could really fucking head off the other one.
She's not a fighter, she won't fight. She'll fight if she has to, though, for sure.
Like anybody else.
Think about those dogs, they got teeth like scissors. So once they bite, you know, they some serious bite.
This one here?
Yeah.
Seems like a really intelligent individual. Got wisdom.
She does. I had to stay with my sister a couple of weeks recently. She's going through a divorce. My sister told me she'd be crying. Rose would come up to her and start licking her. Comforting her.
I'm really good with dogs. My nickname is written there on the sidewalk, Thirsty Dog.
Oh, I see that.
I'm real good with dogs. I put a cactus in the water. That was a bit of fun in here.
Yeah. 2294 is his birthday. 072294 is his birthday.
How's your birthday present?
Yeah. Well, no, not a present. He won't come to get it until after he graduates. If grandma lets him. Even then. He tells me the first thing he's going to do when he turns 18 is to get out of that little town.
How much money did you give me? $6? You can give me some more.
I owe you 14.
What?
I owe you 14, right?
Yeah, you're going to pay me for it, aren't you?
Yeah.
Are you videotaping?
So don't say too much. I have to edit it out.
I know. Thomas is good.
You hear that? China, whatever you want to say.
I don't think you should put his book.
I know, you're right. It's not China the way you sign this stuff. Which is a random date anyway.
Hey, I gotta make it more visible. Pretty cool little painting.